Oh boy, it's finally here. Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighbourville. This is gonna be a fun one. Pretty much just starting with our first impressions. This title screen is a lot better than any title screen the previous two had because there's actually stuff going on. Zombies are getting killed left, right, and center. Don't kill this one. This one didn't earn it. No, stop. 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 Ooh. Kill the plant. No! Oh. Oh. Oh, I heard a piece here. What? Alright, sure. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm a piece here. Okay, first thing. Okay. Oh, a garden would look nice here. Build one. Alright. I kinda wanna get a feel for the controls a bit. Okay. Okay, that takes a little bit longer to come out, but I'm sure I'll get used to that. Okay, wow, okay. Yeah, okay, that still works the same. I'm trying hyper. Okay, I'm not really going any faster. Does hyper not exist in this game? Is it just super P jump now? Except, no, it's just the regular height of hyper, except you can't jump as high. That was fast. Whoa. Jeez. No, I'm being serious, man. Look at the height! What the hell? Oh, well. Okay, P Gatling. Oh, that's so cool! Alright, okay, that funk is pretty much the same. Alright, let's just go up. I could have sworn in some gameplay I saw in the past, like, I barely looked at anything in the game, don't worry, but, like, from what I remember seeing, you can go fast, even without hyper. Okay, there we go, okay, oh god, it's a sprint button now in this game, okay. Alright, it's Garden Warfare 3, differently named. I'm gonna enjoy this. Build gardenator, I mean, not generator. Oh, okay. Zombies are coming. Put on your fighting faces. Guard the gardenator. Okay. What? Why? Oh, God. Pea shooter. Or pea cannon. I'm only seeing one pot. Where? Is there only one pot? Oh, for God's sake. Okay. Okay. It shows a gun. Oh, dear God. Okay. Okay. My accuracy definitely feels a lot better in this game than in the second game, I'll tell you that much. So. Okay, this is. I'm not even trying anymore, man. Jeez. I don't even know. Oh, it's gonna take so much getting used to, because whenever I played it. Oh, God. Whenever I play a Plants vs. Zombies, sure. Oh, no. Uh oh. Uh-oh, is my little guy dead? My little guy is, in fact, dead. Oh god, no. No.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Several song-filled hours later.
Wow. It's slowly ticking down. I don't know why. I think this animation is really funny. Look, just look at him go. Where is he? There he is. Die. That actually took technically two shots to kill the amp. I was like, him and one more zombie. Oh wow, thanks. Next wave. Oh, we're doing waves for this. Ah, oh, but why? You guys jump so high in this game. Oh, I'm gonna be playing this, and I'm gonna go back and play the freaking first and second game, and I'm gonna be very confused. Now, by the looks of things, it doesn't seem like you can port stuff over from the second game like you could from the first game to the second. But I mean, this is technically a different game. Like, it's not a Garden Warfare game, it's Battle for Neighbourville. But, let's be real here, look at it. It's straight up, it's Garden Warfare 3. I don't care what you say, it is Garden Warfare 3 through and through. Oh god, the engineer's here. Oh, okay, wow. Oh! Okay, that definitely works differently. God. Man, this game is radically different in terms of how certain things work. Through and through, this is just basically Garden Warfare 3. I'm not gonna say that as much as you might think, because how early and oh god damn it. That's freaking
20 minutes later.
Well, I'm gonna have to work my way back up to that point. Oh, that's just a fun. It's just a fun time. Oh god, am I I'm probably restarting, aren't I? Yep, I will see you guys when I'm back up to that point then. Alright.
It's the eye of the spider, it's poison, it won't bite. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter. The creepers and zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some string in the eye of a spider.
Please, just don't try and tell me this isn't Garden Warfare 3. Even plays the same, like, music. Come on. It's Garden Warfare 3. No knockout bonus. Ah, oh, thanks. Why is there another wave? When's it gonna end? What the hell? Oh, what the? Oh, it's a mech. Okay. See, I looked at that. Oh god. Ah. Oh, wait. What? Wait. Hold on. What was that? What was that? Whoa. Okay. Yes. Please. I actually really like how powerful this thing is. Wow, I might have to get more use out of the thing now. I might have to get use out of the Gatling. Last two games, I barely even used it because, well, my accuracy sucks and the thing doesn't do enough damage for it to even matter if I use it or not. Like, I'll get the same amount of progress made with or without the Gatling. In fact, probably more without. It just keeps going. It's kind of introduced me to all the classes or something. If so, I shouldn't be playing as a P-Shirt. I mean, I'll gladly play as a P-Shirt, man. Garden Warfare 2 is the character I've gotten the most, masters on characters. Like, I think a majority of my P-Shirts are mastered in Garden Warfare 2. Alright, so there's an incentive to not always run in this game. That's good. Because if you run, you can't really use your abilities. Also, wow. Yeah, this game is a lot more cartoony looking. And I like that. I like cartoony looking games. You don't see that very often. Anymore, anyway. You know, screw it. Oh, the thing's called Peace Served. Oh, you fire faster as well with that. Wow, okay. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, God. Oh, oh, God. No. Oh, where's the Yeti going?
I can't believe you've done
where's
this.
Where's the Yeti going? Okay, he's way back there. There's one way over there. Okay, I didn't kill him. I got him pretty close. Oh god, no, 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 kill him, kill him, kill him. He's so low, he's gotta die. How is he not dead? Kill him. Ah. Oh. Bad day, the Garden is under attack. I'm all out of sandwiches. No wonder it's under attack. There's a freaking. There's two Yetis on after me. It's gonna get attacked no matter what I do. What? Where is he? Are they? What? Right there, I can take him. He's gonna move over to there. There we go, thank you. Please let that be the end of it. I didn't even die. That's hurt also if I get knocked out. Okay. You know what? Do I have to build it? What? No, it's gotta be something else I was supposed to do. Oh, okay, I can't select other characters. For now, I'm sticking with Peach here. Well, I beat the game. What am I meant to do? I beat it! What am I meant to do? Oh. I didn't notice. It says downloads and up at the top. So, I didn't have to do any of this. Wow. This is just something I was meant to do to pass the time.
2 hours later.
Oh yeah, just look at all of this. Oh, it's beautiful. No, this game's actually so good. Wow, you're the new recruit? Awesome, I made you sway. Wow. Then I water myself in their tears. Yippee hooray. Wow, that's really morbid. Wow. Okay, so that's about the same as the last, as that last one. You can practice your combat down at Giddy Park. Okay. There's even the globe. King of Birth and... Okay, that's cool. Wow. Penny to cover... Oh, wow. There's a lot more too. It can be a bit overwhelming. If that face of yours wants to learn more, I've had in stuff he's recorded mini quests. Okay. Oh. Oh, it's a stuffy. Why stuffies? Because they're soft and cuddly and make cute noises when they explode.
You'll see.
Come talk to me after you find them all. I'll give you what's in this treasure chest. Oh, nice. Okay, that first of all. Oh god. Okay, there we go. Okay, wow. P-Share 1, P-Share 2. What does it mean by... I thought that would have meant like... What? Oh! Wait, so I can have 3 different outfits on them and I won't need to switch between them? Yeah, sure, okay. Accessories. Alright, I've not got anything in there. I've got nothing in there. Nope. Ah, no. No, wow. That's just for costumes. Okay. Switch teams. Alright, oh, thank god. The soldier. Alright. Okay, there's a. Yeah, alright. Oh, it's like actual players! Oh, this is cool! Oh, man. Hey, this is sick. Rux, my dude. How you doing, my man? Usually I keep my best stuff stashed, but I'll cut you in this one time. Alright, Rux is important. Visit Rux to clean gifts. I've got the ears of defense and 3 more. Oh, and then I got the fire goggles. Okay. I got the flame defender. Alright, and I got the splash. So this is all for the Snapdragon. You did it. I hope you got something good. You deserve it.
Kaboom!
Oh. Okay. Alright. So, this... I was gonna tell you everything is okay. No, this is cool. You just go in here because there's a bunch of other players. That's so cool. I like that. That's a nice little thing. Can you fight other players? Because if so, oh god, it's gonna be a nightmare traversing the world. So far, these are really good first impressions. Like, seriously, these are great first impressions. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. See ya.